Bueno. Spider-Man, Spider-Man. So, thank you. Now this area performs much better. It's still not fantastic, but performs much better than that ship area. I guess it has like 15 NPCs there, so that's why it's sagging. But I definitely need to put more work on server stability. Have some backup. All right, so this is gonna take hours, basically. I plan to stream at night too. I'll log again in a few hours, but I don't think it will be done by then. Well, we'll see. And then it's gonna be really, I can't say like until 4 or 5 in the morning, until that's then. So hopefully no one comes by and take it, because that would suck. After all that effort. I'll go and kill things, try to level up to when day comes. Do I need to make anything else? Not here. Not here. I am making stuff here. This is done. Alright, I should be able to make some stuff here. So let's see. Water fleet? No, I don't have that. Man, I need some water. I can make that one, but I don't see where to use it yet, so meh. So basically everything needs water. That's kinda... And again, the game doesn't tell you how to get anything. It's weird that to have a mold, but I can't make a flask. Maybe it's a level 30 ability, I don't know. Basically, yeah, I can't make anything because everything needs some of that. Anyway, how about the fire arrows? Okay, drop that, and you'll need brimstone. Oh, you need steel. God damn it. Okay, fine. Again, I'm guessing, I'm not sure, I'm guessing, but I will get some of these things on level 30. Well, I'm getting a lot of iron, that's good. We'll go kill some stuff. Not even close to you. Why are you attacking? Mm. Really don't need a head. There is a big guy over here, which probably uses some arrows. I don't see him now though. Well, I guess we're killing you! Come on. Where are you going? I think that's supposed that was supposed to be a charge. These guys are supposed to leave glass to. Oh yeah, wait, I have glass, right? Glass plus the mold, maybe. I need to see the recipe. Because again, the game doesn't actually explain how you make things. You're supposed to figure everything out, which is kind of annoying, but you know. Anything else around here? Man, I need some alloy. Jesus. Server, come on. More iron, I guess I can take it. Alright, drop that, drop that. Use that. Drop that. Cool. Nothing really important over here. Some more of those. Full of pain. Meh. Puma, there is the big guy. Yeah, let's not. Let me drop all this stuff first. I want to build a bigger version of this too. Alright. We'll bring some coal as well. Drop these. Nice. Did I have some alloy? I remember having some, but I don't see any. Well, we need to gather some more. Get some coal. Mm. I think that's the elephant. Maybe. Yep. Get some more. We don't need a lot of coal, at least so far. I'm guessing maybe in the north we'll need to be kept warm. We will need a lot more. Prepare some stuff. Cool. Drop the coal. Alright, let's see. Pick the glass. And the mold. Damn, I'm already full. I guess I'll make some more chests. I need to get the bigger chest recipe. How much does it need? Five. Maybe. For now, I'll make one of you. Alright, now where would I make something? I don't even have a recipe for this. Again, I think it's a level 30 thing. Maybe that's why I can't make it. That would make sense to me. So let's leave it for now, I guess. I'm pretty close to a level too. Let's farm the spawn over there, see if that levels us up. And I want to save points actually, because at level 30 you'll have a lot of useful things to take. We'll see how it goes. Really? Am I not hitting you? What the hell? Where do you go? Exceptional hunting bow is what I have. Again, sometimes these guys give good loot. Sometimes. I'm not sure why they're not attacking, but I will take it, I guess. There we go. They do actually give pretty good experience. It's a good reason to do this, I guess. Jesus. Still does insane damage. Okay. Run away. They will kill me. Yep. I didn't jump far enough to get grab. That's fine. Again, the good thing is we don't actually lose anything in the PvE servers. Except for your dignity, I guess. Okay, relax. Man. I still can't go toe to toe with these guys. I just need to get a heavy armor or something. It's kinda weird. Taking your heart, bitch. What's taking my heart? Yes, I can. I'll make some antidotes. But seriously, goddamn, they do a lot of damage. Hopefully when I move to the heavy armor, things will be better. Damn, that shield did nothing there. What the hell? Can you go? Oi. Oi. Run away. That's a level 1 fighter too. I just can't take fighters at all. It's kinda ridiculous. Level 1 fighter. Jesus Christ. That was not worth it. There we go. This drop might kill me actually, so let's go around. How about some good loot? No? Okay then. Oh, you are stuck. Too bad. Ooh, that looks cool. Huh. Hatchet for cutting and harvesting wood. So it's basically this two in one. High grade tool. Okay, this looks better than what I have. That's another good reason actually to do this. These guys once in a while give really really good loot, which I can't make, so. What is that rhinoceros doing over there? that was funny. And more arrows. Yeah, sure, I'll take it. I have one of these, I'll take that. And that's all crap. I should have started farming them faster. I didn't realize they would actually give a decent loot. Alright, hearts. Craft that, check that. Stay once forever. Let's put that there. Try it out. I don't need that. I guess I can mount that somewhere. There. Now we have a trophy. Which I didn't kill, but I don't really care. Like, I have killed 100 of those. So this seems like a better tool. It doesn't say what is it made of, but it's a higher grade than mine. Mine are mid. And this does both their jobs and it's high grade. So I guess we can go practice and see how it works. Probably can use it as a weapon too. Well, doesn't do that much damage. But does it work as a pickaxe or as a hatchet? Let's find out. It works as a hatchet. I want to see if there is a way to use it differently. Like a pickaxe. Gives 22 wood. And how much do you give? So yeah, much better as a hatchet. Let's see, how does it do as a pickaxe? Wendy. And I get 12, so basically it's better than either of this. So why do I need to repair it? Because that seems like I should use that for everything. I think it might need steel though. Let's see. Yep, you need a steel bar. So I'm keeping it, but I can't use it right now. Hopefully in the next two levels I'll get steel as a master craftsman. Five points. You know what? I'll save my points. I'm getting close now. I need two more levels, so that's a nice tool though. How much do you wait? $228. What the? For some more arrows. And some more iron. Well, I do have iron actually, so should be okay. Should I keep it on me? I'll keep it on me. I don't think I lose. I haven't lost anything in a chest for quite a while. I'm not sure if it's safer actually to have it on me or on the chest. Let's put it on the chest, fine. Also, we don't need this anymore, we need to drop them. Alright, what do you do? More info? I guess we don't get more info on you. I'm guessing it overheats you or something. Let's try it. Warming up and overheating, yep. Okay, so basically all these are for the winter area. Let me drop the brimstone. Anything else I want to drop? I don't really need this. Keep this. Okay, we're good. Not bad. You know what, I think I'll end the episode here and come back in a few hours, see how the dancer is going. And we'll keep collecting a few iron and stuff like that. If we can get the dancer, I'll start the exploration again. Hopefully reach level 30. Get some good stuff done. I need to learn how to make steel, basically. And glass and stuff like that. Anyway, I'll end the stream here. If you watch this on YouTube, thank you for watching. As usual, feel free to leave a comment, subscribe, like, you know the drill. I'll be back in a few hours with more Conan, probably.